new vlog. I know it's super loud right now and I am vlogging on my phone, but I am out to dinner with my man. It is Thursday. We just got off work and wanted to grab some drinks and dinner. So that's what we're doing. Oh, we are leaving dinner, y'all. Babe, what would you rate dinner?
It was a solid 6, 7, 8. Yeah, it was like 6, 7, 8.
8.
It was like 8. That's the area code out here. 6, 7, 8.
Great. Yeah, it was pretty good. I got a Southwest. That's a chicken salad. I got a Southwest salad. It was pretty good. It was spicy, but it was good. Headed back home now. I just wanted to get this vlog started for you guys because I haven't. So yeah, y'all, I'm gonna see you guys in the next clip. Hey y'all, it's Friday, y'all. It's Friday, y'all. I just got off of work and I am at Ponce Market with my man. We are picking up a few items for our trip that's coming up. That's what we're up to. After this, we may go and grab some dinner. Y'all know I don't like to cook on the weekends. Weekends being Friday and Saturday, because Sunday I like to do my thing in the kitchen. So, yeah, y'all. I'll see y'all when we get to the first shop. Hey y'all, happy Saturday. I just wanted to come on here and just talk to y'all for a little bit. It's just been heavy on my heart and I've just been wanting to vent. But before I get into that, y'all, we are out and about running errands, so I wanted to take you guys along with me. We are going to be going to Trader Joe's. First and foremost, I have to get some groceries and then also some props and stuff. I have a campaign that I'm shooting today, which I'm so excited about. So I want to go and get some things for that. But right now I'm with my boyfriend and he's in a store. So when he comes back, we're going to go ahead and go to Trader Joe's and Kroger, and I don't know, we may just go to Trader Joe's though. It just depends. But I haven't been to Trader Joe's in so long, and I follow the Black Girl Trader Joe's Instagram, which is just so helpful. Like I really love that. So anyways, on a more serious note, as you guys know, I live in Atlanta, and yesterday was Takeoff's funeral. And it's just been such a sad like day and just time. And you know, it just, I was telling my boyfriend that it really, you know, it's just so heartbreaking and disappointing. You know, anytime, you know, your loved one, someone who's so beloved in the community, you know, passes, no matter what. But I was just really thinking like, wow, it's just been so many young people. You know, I had Googled his age and didn't realize he's my age. He's 28. I'm like, wow, like we're not even 30 yet. You know what I'm saying? And not that there is an age. Please don't take that out of context. But I'm just saying like, you know, just so young and to be having a funeral. You know what I'm saying? It's just for someone that young. And I don't know. It just, it breaks my heart. And, you know, I was telling my best friend yesterday when we were talking, and it's just like, you know, when people say live life to the fullest and, you know, you never know how long you have and things like that. I truly, truly, you know, want to start walking in that, and not just for worldly things, right? Because a lot of people take that and they're like, YOLO, I'm gonna do whatever I want to do and, you know, just live my life for me. And, you know, for me personally, that's just not how I'm living my life. I don't live my life for me. I live my life for God, you know. And I do know that there, by the grace of Jesus, whew, there is a life after this in heaven. And, you know, I definitely want to start walking more in that. I want to prioritize my walk with God and, you know, doing for the kingdom, you know. And I just feel like I'm disappointed in myself because I feel like you know, in my early 20s and younger, you know, I didn't really do that much. Like, God was always on my mind. But, you know, sometimes I feel like the things or situations or people that I would associate myself with did not reflect that. So saying all that to say, like, I truly want to walk in that. You know, she is a believer. Like, I want you to know that without me having to tell you that. I want my walk, my talk, you know, the way I do for others, the way I talk to others, you know what I'm saying, to reflect that. You know, I want you to be able to feel that grace and that peace when you're around me, when you're watching my channel. Like, I want people to know that about me and feel that about me. And that's just been really, really heavy on my heart. And that's just been on my mind really heavy, y'all, these last couple of days. So I just wanted to come on here and vent to y'all because it was on my mind and I was just like, and sorry if y'all hear anything in the background. I did roll up the windows, but I'm in a parking lot. Y'all know how that be. So anyways, you guys, I'm waiting for my boyfriend to come out and then we're about to head to Trader Joe's. I'm so excited. There's a few things that I want to get. And then, like I said, later on, we're going to go back home and then probably chill. And then later on, we're going to set up for my campaign shoot. Y'all know the vibes. So, yeah, I'll see y'all in the next clip. I wanted to come back on the vlog and update you guys on what I got from Trader Joe's. If you're wondering why I'm so glammed right now, I actually just filmed a Reels for a company that I'm going to be working with. Don't follow me on Instagram already. Go ahead and follow. You guys should check that out, support. But I did want to show you guys what I just picked up. Now, I will say this, you guys, I follow the Instagram accounts Trader Joe's for Black Girls or Black Girls for Trader Joe's. And I did get like a few little tips and stuff for different things that I wanted to try. I didn't get a lot of things, but I did want to show you guys what I got. So the first thing that my man got for me were these flowers. Nothing big about that, but they are gorgeous. Shout out to Trader Joe's for that. I'm gonna go ahead and try this Prosecco Rosé. I hope it's really good. I've been feeling rosé a lot, so I'm gonna try this. The next thing I got, and I did have a few in the car, which is why they're open. Original savory thin crackers from Trader Joe's. So these are super good. If you wanna place them on your charcuterie board or just have them as a light snack, these are great. The next thing that I've been dying to try from Trader Joe's are these dark chocolate covered strawberry pieces. And I actually got two boxes of this, you guys. The other one is in my freezer. I tried one. They are great. The hype is real. Go get you some. The next thing I got was some fresh mint. There's a lot of great health benefits for mint. As you guys know, I drink a lot of tea, so I am going to add this to one of the teas that I make this weekend or this week. The colder weather is here, especially here in Georgia, so you definitely want to make sure you're flushing yourself out. And like I said, there's a lot of great health benefits to mint, so I got some fresh mint from Trader Joe's. The next thing I got that caught my eye, this is shiitake mushroom chicken. It is a savory dish of marinated chicken, shiitake mushrooms, edamame, and green beans and ginger soy sauce. So I thought that this tastes so good. And it's a stir fry. So I'm definitely dying to taste and see how filling this is going to be. So yeah, y'all, and I love mushrooms. I've been on like a mushroom kick, so this is like clutch. And the final thing that I got, this is mainly for my boyfriend more than it's for me. He loves Chinese food. So I went ahead and picked up this chicken fried rice. Chicken fried rice with stir fry, rice, vegetables, seasoned dark chicken, meat, and egg. So I'm excited to see what this is going to hit for. Like I said, this is more for my boyfriend than it is for me. But I'll definitely let you guys know how he likes it. So that's pretty much it, you guys. I'm gonna go ahead and put this stuff up, and then I'll follow up with you guys in the next clip.
Y'all, so we came to La Fonda's to grab some lunch because, baby, I'm hungry. I know I mentioned to y'all in the last vlog that I was fasting, and I still am, so I'm doing 16-8. And right now I'm in an 8, and my body is used to 8. No, I'm kidding, but man, I'm hungry. So we just stopped. We always got it to go. And I got something different. Usually we get quesadillas. Well, he still got one. But I got the tacos and a margarita. So we'll see. It is a little cold today in Atlanta, but it's not uncomfortable cold. But I was cool. Thank you so much. Thank you. But I was cool with eating outside. Yeah, we finna eat. I'll see y'all later.